shot of olive oil.
Yeah, I'm still.
Pretty tasty.
Yeah, it was good. Just my first time, so I'm still embracing it, you know?
There you go. We had a really jam-packed week here on the Rhode Show.
That's right. It was a tremendous boat week.
Let's take a look back at just some of the fun we had with the Rhode Show Rewind.
Here this morning to announce a brand new season of Water Fire Fun is one of our favorite people and friends of the Rhode Show, Brunwyn Dandelfelser.
The big kickoff is Memorial Day weekend, and then we go into two beautiful fires in June, June 14th and June 28th. One of them is going to be focused all on love.
Just call me Captain Kirby on this rainy morning is what you can do. Look what's rolling in here. You guys, this is tremendous. Behind me rolling in right now, I didn't get to come in like this.
If you live on the water, being able to get out and go, there's no moorings, there's no docks, there's no trucks, there's no trailers. You just get to go from land to water and back on your schedule.
Attention, this man right here is a karaoke for the first time ever.
Wednesdays we wear pink. Where's your pink, Will?
I think right here on my shirt.
Okay, all right, that's close enough.
This weekend, police from several nearby communities will gather for the 2014 Aquidneck Island Parade.
Well, this year the parade steps off on May 4th at 11:50 a.m. There'll be a ceremony, a blessing of the parade participants at 11:30. This gives everybody an opportunity to see their police officers in a different light.
And in just moments, we will reveal this year's Big Break winner.
The winner is Grace in the RSO.
Snapping along to that.
Yeah.
We got our circus gear on. Thanks for joining us all week long on the Rhode Show.
And for more information, this is pinching my nose, about anything you've seen here on the show, just head to our website, WPRI.com.